Listen in.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, go you.
Liftoff of GOES You, NOAA's newest weather satellite to monitor the Earth and Sun in high definition.
Engines look nominal. Things looking good as you see the Falcon Heavy soaring towards the heavens. All 27 engines powerfully lifting GOES You on its trajectory and ascent into space.
A beautiful shot as we
power track telemetry nominal.
The rocket from the ground here. The rocket is now powering down for Max-Q. Max-Q is the moment of maximum dynamic pressure on the rocket. Max-Q expected at 1:07. The vehicle is now supersonic.
Falcon Heavy is supersonic.
Traveling faster than the speed of sound.
Max-Q.
There, we heard the call for Max-Q, maximum dynamic pressure on the Falcon Heavy. Vehicle still performs very well, looking all data looks nominal.
A great shot from onboard the rocket, looking down on the Earth that it is leaving. And all 27 Merlin engines providing 5.1 million pounds of thrust. Coming up at T plus 2:28, the side boosters are going to shut off while the center core will continue on. Wow, what a shot there of, again, all 27 Merlin engines firing off 5.1 million pounds of thrust.
The side booster cutoff will be referred to as BECO. We'll hear that call out. And then when the center core shuts off later in flight, we'll hear that called as main engine cutoff, or MECO. Side boosters are all boosters are performing nominally. Everything's looking good with the 27 Merlin engines.
Side booster separation confirmed.
There we see BECO and side booster.
MVAC chill.
Side booster separation. The MVAC is being chilled down, getting ready for ignition. Once the center core.
EY boost back startup.
And there we heard the call out for boost back startup.
A lot of things happening here. So again, we have the two.
Okay, this was a picture perfect launch. We couldn't have asked for this to go any better.
Yes.
And Jesse, we've been talking about this launch for days now because it's such a big deal in terms of how we forecast our weather locally. And it'll make a big deal for us here in Central Florida.
Absolutely. That GOES You weather satellite, part of the series of GOES satellites going up into space. And for us, as you said it, Michelle, right here in Central Florida, we're going to see the impacts and the usefulness of the tools on that satellite here with our forecasting.
Yeah, because it's going to be able to give information to our forecasters much faster, which means they can get the information out to you faster as they're tracking severe weather, which could potentially save lives. So being in a severe weather state, we are very appreciative of technology like this. And this is something they've been working on, Eric Burr said, since the 90s. So happy to have this finally up off the ground. And of course, we're going to continue to follow this launch for you here on WESH 2 News. Bye.